What's up, everybody? Game Draws with Pops here. I got my daughter in the background and my son. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
There's Miles and Ava. We're going to do some more Mario Kart 8 mod fun run. Wexels and Atlos made two awesome tracks that I added to my SD caffeine file on my Wii U. All right, so we're going to look at them first in the time trials, and then we're going to go into the cups that they are a part of. They also brought out the car from 3D World. Now, we're going to use it with the proper character, Bowser. Yeah. All right. Let's see how fast.
You can use the laptop.
Oh, I can use the laptop. One second. My son said I can use the laptop. That's very generous of him. Let me grab it. Thanks, Bowser. I appreciate it. Now I can read the chat room if there is one. Okay, so hang on a second, everybody, while I just set this up real quick, like. Because my son was watching his GoAnimate videos that he enjoys, so now that I have this available, that is awesome to the max. And Ruby. Alright, here we go. Okay, now I'm in the chat room in a second. Just getting everything all aligned up here. Bear with me for a brief moment. Okay. Here we go. Alright, so we're going to use this ride. And that car tire, because it matches, and that kite. All right, so you have to come here. The first track is from Super Mario Odyssey. It's the race course where you have to chase down that walrus and beat him in a time trial. And this is kind of like a time trial. So let's go do it. And then we'll do it in the cups that they are in. So this is a triple treat here. Alright, hang on. Sound check if I can. There. Look how good this looks. Oops. Blew my engine here. Okay. Alright, so. See if I can catch myself on the flip side here. All right. You can see, I test ran it with King Boo. Now we're catching him with Bowser. Dark Bowser too. All right. We are up on the time. But I want to see how it operates in the good old cups that they're part of, so we will try that next. I just wanted to showcase them quickly, get a general idea of what they're like. All right. See if I can win this time trial. This looks awesome. Super awesome.
There's no mini map.
I took the press the button by accident. I want to win, so I haven't put it back on. Alright, winning is where it's at. I haven't even used any of my mushrooms. I might as well. Got them, burn them. Alright, Miles, how's it going, buddy? Spinner Rudy. We win. Alright. It goes over Mount Wario,
Daddy,
which is one of my favorite tracks, but,
Daddy,
yes, Miles?
Is the fly gone?
It's gone, I haven't seen the fly. All right.
Where is it?
No, I don't know.
Did you kill him?
No, I didn't. I have not seen the fly. And this, but.
Is it gone?
Yeah, it seems to be gone, Miles, you're safe. Fly won't hurt you. All right, and the next track is over here. On top of N64 Rainbow Road, it is now the DS Rainbow Road. And we're gonna race, I guess, a ghost. Although, I don't think we should because it's a long track, longer than the normal one. And I don't think we'll beat him. So, we'll do a solo race. And then we'll get back into the cup sets. I just love this car. I always said this car should be in Mario Kart, and now it is. All right, here we go. This looks good too. Even the texture on the whoa, no. Right off the edge there. Too much power. Okay, this car doesn't turn very well with this heavy guy in. Whoa. Sorry. Yeah. This is the Rainbow Road Curse personified. Okay, it does look good though. I want to see if it has mystery boxes. In the presentation video they show of this, they actually have sprites instead of coins. Super Mario Sunshine. I want to see how they did that, because that is awesome. I'd like to have that actually. And they don't offer that for anyone to add to their gaming, so I think they're keeping something for themselves maybe. But that would be cool if they shared that, that's for sure. I don't want to fly off that edge again. It's going to be fun racing on against other competitors. Yep. Yeah, you're right. Okay, I took my finger off the accelerator just so I wouldn't fly off the edge there. Seems to help. Getting used to this ride. Like a gangster ride. Okay. So, looking good here. Turbo time. Whoa, that's a hop and a half. Whoa. Okay. Over to the loopity loop. Okay, groove it. Whoa. It's a little bit of a struggle here. But it's all good in the hood. Okay. Alright, we're... Whoa. Getting the hang of it. Slowly, slightly. Little by little. Fall to the earth. More evidence that the earth is round. Look. It's proven on Mario Kart 8. You can see the roundness of the earth. Nice gentle landing that time. Slightly bumped the gate. That's from Paper Mario, that sound effect. When you're on top of the Star Mountain. I reckon. Alright, let's get into competitive racing now on this track. See how we do against other drivers.
Finish!
I'm gonna do two cups. So, the cup that Mount Wario is in and this cup. So, another half an hour possibly, give or take. So, let me do a sound check now that that's done. There it is. Okay, good. Sound is fine. Okay, let's go back. Put other drivers on these courses. So I have to go through the two cups. You know what? I'll just do it on the... Alright. I could do it on the 200, but it's going to drive me crazy. Let's do it. Who cares? Win or lose. Yeah, exact. Bowser's laughing. Alright, so let's see if we can get a wheel with more traction. This one has nice traction. Speed and traction are great. Handling is terrible, though. Okay, I don't think we have much choice here. Look at that. Alright, so... We will go for this one. Okay. And we'll do this one first. Me, oh my. So the custom track is the last one on this cup, as well as the last one on the other cup. The special cup. Okay, here we go. 200, it drives you nuts, but this car looks wicked. All right, let's see how these tires do. Less slippage would be great. Okay, Bowser, boxed his baby there. Nice, very nice. Okay. Not gonna use them yet because we don't need them at this time. There's freebie turbo pads right there. Now I can drop one or two. Zoom right in here. Okay, we're making a move now. Back in effect here. Zipping by another three mushrooms. Nice. Gonna go low this time. Oh, got caught up on the wheel here. Wheel of misfortune or what? Come on, Bowser. Yeah, yeah, take that lead. Run with it. Oh, he just went over a plane. That's so cool. There's no way that box should have stopped this car. It's got armor all over. Hey, Link, yo. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's what I'm saying, this division just drives you wild. First to worst in a matter of seconds here. Okay, let's go, let's steal this one. I didn't get a box, I got ripped off. Look at this, oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right. Car looks wicked, but it does not drive very well. But we gotta go on. No turning back. I think I'll have to use somebody else for the Rainbow Road. This is not gonna be pretty, that's for sure. Okay, I gotta grind out these turns faster and sooner. Look, it just does not turn very well. It's like a boat. Nice. That never happened ever before till now. So when it's bad, it's real bad. Maybe I should have did the 50, just to show the tracks. Okay, you know what? That's what we're gonna do, because this is just ridiculous. We're gonna go into the 50s just to show how the tracks look with competitors on it. It's a mess and a half in the 200. You can't see it, you can't enjoy it.
Why have we gone 200?
I don't know, I thought it'd be a hero. So we're just gonna do it this way because it looks right. Purple wheels, purple car. All right, now we're gonna have fun. More chillaxed, the way it should be when it's a fun run. Can't use that car on 200, there's no way. Here, if you make a mistake, you'll be out a little bit in front, so it doesn't really matter. Bear with me, we'll just go through that first track again. Now Bowser's excited. See, it's more slow paced. Just enjoy it. Go for a nice cruise in your low rider. Watch out, Trek. Okay, now I don't have to worry so much. See, look. And he still falls. What? He didn't actually crash very badly. I thought he would. And he's still in first place. That's what I'm saying. He can make mistakes and still get away with it. Look at that. Gentle passing. All right, here we go. Yeah, fist bump. Okay, no more fooling around. I'll pay attention now. It's all showcasing the mods and the tracks. Not really the speed. That doesn't matter. All right, so we got skulls instead of shells, as you can see. We got Dark Bowser instead of... Oops. Instead of Dry Bone Bowser. And we got his 3D World car instead of the other car. I don't even know which one I went over. Okay. Just chugging along here. And I'm using it on the Wii U, by the way. It seems like the CMU 1.16B is not allowing me to mod the files anymore. So maybe the next release that'll change, but I'm not having any luck. So I'm using my Wii U instead. Okay, where's that mini map? I still haven't put it on. Oops, there it is. Okay, put that shell skull back out there. I don't know, you lost your pencils, Ava?
No, I found it. Under my
foot. Okay. Uh-oh, here comes the blue shell on my blue shell. Okay. Casually get going again. Alright, now this car is performing well. And it's not as tough to turn when you don't have to race so fast. So, let's go. Okay. On we go. See, that's the sprite I'm talking about in the video they did of their demo of this track. Instead of coins, they had the Sunshine Sprite, so that'd be sweet to get. If they're ever watching this, maybe you can allow the public to use that file as well. That would be cool beyond cool. All right, on we go. Okay. Checking it on Twitter. Twitter is fine. Okay, on we go. Now we're on track. So as I said, we'll do this cup and then the Rainbow Road DS Cup for tonight. And then we'll wrap it up. Big basketball games happening tonight. You got the Raptors and you got the Cavs both playing on the same night. So I'm going to be flipping back and forth, that's for sure. All right, here we go. Shrek, how you doing? Just want to get this guy out of my way here. Okay. There. Erased. Go back to DreamWorks. Ogre Goomball. All right. Ride this eel like a donkey. Right, Trek? Okay. That's another little mod there in case you've never seen it before. We got the cute little Inky instead of the good old squid.
Squids are better.
Squids are better, yeah. All right, nice saxophone solo. DK Shrek is behind me. Sounds like a DJ. All right. This car has no jumps because it's so heavy. Look at that turn. Wide. There are people that like this car though.
Like the real version of it, not the modded version. Okay, a couple hops there. Alright. I want to try it on See Me though, because you do have the different graphic packs, widescreen and stuff, so, but it's just not working for some reason. Maybe I can try it on one of the older releases of CMU and see how it looks. If that works, oh man, this is not gonna work. We'll throw it on and see how it looks on CMU. That way we get the best holy. Blue shell and a lightning strike. And a sickly saxophone solo. There, now it's back to normal. All right. So we did the time trials of those two tracks in case you missed it. And they perform well. There's absolutely no graphic glitching or issues to report. Now, as far as with having competitors on, I don't know. We haven't done that yet. We'll see in about 5 minutes or so. Oh man, three boot, this is crazy. Honestly, what is this, Mario Kart Online? What's the record for blue shells in one race, I wonder? Like, that's three for me on this one. That's a proper horn. There's some whack horns on this. Just terrorizing everybody. Let's go. All right, Bowser. Keep it up. All right. Two down, two to go. And then on to the next cup. Time for a disco party. Actually got in trouble for doing that online. Honking my horn like the way people do for squid flapping, so I'm not gonna do that ever online again. This kind of thing, it's all right. Smack in the back. There's no way a shell should ever hurt this car though. Look at the solid armor it has. Get out of your shoe, chick. Sneaker fiend. Karma stink. Alright. I might change the shells back. They should do what they did for Mario Kart 7 CTGP. Make Yoshi eggs. That was pretty cool. We can recreate the Mario Kart DX arcade with that treble clef or that beat stick magic wand. Going like a massive rampage with that, clubbing everyone around you. So I wonder if Nintendo's gonna bring over the Mario Kart DX series to the Switch, because they are bringing arcade versions of popular games and stuff, so that'd be pretty cool if they did. Save you on the quarters, man. I have it on my Wii U and my Wii downstairs. Did a couple of broadcasts of it before. It's very cool. Still looks good even to this day, graphically. Of course, it was driven by the GameCube system, so that's probably why it still looks pretty good. All right, one and done. Just dominating on this one. Okay. Or if somebody wants to drive people crazy, they can somehow bring the announcer guy from the Mario Kart arcade onto this? That guy is annoying, man. Okay. Alright, one more turn and we are out of here. On to the custom track. Gangster hopping here. Alright, battery is running low on the laptop, so it may not last. Hold on, telephone call. All right, back. Let's do this next custom track now. Miles, can you bring me the laptop cord that's over there? Thank you. I can plug it in. Here it is. Let's see how it looks now with other drivers. It's plugged into the wall there by the toaster. See it? There are mystery boxes too, which is good. Stuck in the snow. All right, here we go. The charger cord, yeah.
Just one?
Yeah, just leave it there. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Ay-ya-ya. Whoa, double hits. Nasty. Okay, regain my lead here. Nope, no mushrooms. They're like, you ain't having none of those. Give them back. Might be there on the next lap though. Ooh, a cat. Whoa. Oh man. Shrek. Mad at me still for talking trash about him. I'm gonna have to get him now. Slow him down a bit. Okay, no more fooling around here. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna hold this behind me. Jump right over the mushroom. Although I might lap somebody. Catching up to someone there. Okay, let's go. This track, as you can see, works absolutely flawless and it looks really, really good. Super good job there, Wexels and Atlas. Okay. Lap time. Oh yeah, jumped over somebody. Sweet. Okay, let me plug in my laptop. You're a teammate. Awesome. That is good. On Pokemon Go. Sweet. Hold on. I haven't played GTA 5. I don't know. That's one game I haven't gotten into. All right, on to the next cup. Hold on. Now that I plugged that in, get the mouse moving, and get this video going. Seems like it's stuck. Come on. Check our results here. Alright. You can see his scales on his face. That is awesome. Alright, how we do? Should be 3 stars. It's only the 50cc. And it is. All right. Let's go into the next one. One more custom track to showcase. And we're gonna do it in 50cc too. No, we could probably do the 100cc. Let's do that. A little bit faster. So let's do that with this car. And these tires and that kite. Let's go. Right there in this track set. All right. Have more fun. By the way, the track is the last one. It replaces the N64 Rainbow Road with the DS64. Or DS Rainbow Road, not 64. So, stay tuned for that. Okay. We got Jimmy Neutron and his dad rolling. Missed the boxes there, but that's alright, because we're rolling too. Nope, we're not now. What? Holy, these multi-hits are crazy today. Alright. This kite glides very nicely, so we should get some good distance here. Nicely. Okay, back in second. Let's get this little kid here. Bye, Jimmy. Take it easy. Okay, double hop there. All right, laptop is coming back on. Battery died out. Missed the box again, yikes. It's like I'm taking high risks here. Living on the edge, dark edge. Okay. Gliding time. Oh, there were some updates on my laptop. That's what it was too, on top of that. Okay. 3 o'clock challenge over there, 3 a.m. challenge on the clock. Nice hops, beautiful. Now we're grooving. Not a thing to complain about. Speed out of here. We'll travel through time. Get something new. Coinage and a little bit of airtime. My daughter does not like when I say coinage or storage or porridge or mortgage, nothing like that. Game rage. My son started now. It's gonna be like grammar heart attack. All right, we did it. We had a double fist pump. One second. Logging in. The updates are done on the old laptopy. So, going forward. The password is incorrect. Are you kidding me? All right, into the sewers. I love how his whole shell shakes when he honks this horn. He's emphatically honking that. This kid again. Jimmy, why you gotta be that guy? Always gotta be that guy. Whoa, easy on that turn there. He's got a shell in his hand. And I knew that was gonna happen. Again, had to be that guy. Okay. Well, Bowser's usually that guy, so let's turn into that guy. Okay. Looking up. With my chances here. Nice. I like the decoy. Looks real. Okay, that's not good. Can't see Jiggity Jack. This time we'll hit this side. Whoa, did we ever hit that side? Man, that was sloppy. Not sure what happened there. Car was like, nope. That ain't going down like that. Okay. Got a tiny bit of a lead. Not like totally secure with it yet. That guy's holding down the fort back there. One and done. Thought I was gonna get bit for sure. Change, we'll go down below. Nice. That's what I meant to do before. Finally had that controlled turn there. Okay. Grooving. Okay, not much to worry about right now. Alright, we got this one. Two to go. Okay, let's get this laptop back up and going here. Okay. I appreciate everybody stopping by. I haven't been ignoring you. that's actually another custom track I added. Super Mario, or Super Nintendo Mario Circuit 3. So. And then the next track is right after this. Okay, a little grinded there. Not sure why. Okay. Whoa. See, that's the glitch on this track. It happens right there. And there. See, for some reason you can't get through that as smooth as you would like. And another little one here. Wexos and Atlos, they didn't make this one. This was done by somebody else. Mega speaker, squawk box, whatever you want to call it. Always a good thing to have. Okay, we got 5 coins and counting. Try to reach that 10. Alright, this is nice and handy right now. Get out of here. Don't try that. Homie, don't play that. Okay. One and done. You know, after this race, Yoshi's gonna be eating up all these apples for sure. I like how they put a mix of the old trees and the new trees to show evolution. That is cool. Okay. Stay on the chicanes. We did it. Yeah. Okay. Get into YouTube here. Still, I'm not ignoring you guys at all. Oops, hold on.
Okay, alright.
Hold on.
Get over to my channel and the laptop. Okay, into this thing here. And then right there.
Okay, now we're ready. Let's go. Next race is the race we've been waiting for. Let's see, there's a couple crazy turns on this one. Look how cool this looks. Wow. Rainbow Road curse personified. Everyone's scared. Okay, let's go. The QT said it, so we gotta go. This first turn is a bit of a doozer here. Okay. So far, so good. What? Now it comes up. Oh, good. It hit him in the head. Or hit her, I should say. Okay. I am nervous about this, I'm not gonna lie. We got 3 laps to do on this track. It's a trip and a half though, look at this. Hold on. Ava, can you answer it? It's anti-Vesna.
I can't answer.
Okay. Well, we're not answering it. I'm busy. She can leave a message, I guess. All right, over the roly-roly here. Who's in first place, by the way? Waligi? Are you serious? I got some work to do here. There he is, I just saw. Let's get him. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. How's he motoring out that fast? Gotta slow him down with some red shells. Good, we got it. Let's get him. Where's he at? Hugh. Yes, grind that out. Getting the hang of this track. On the big circuit here. Holding onto these red shells like you would not believe. Whoa, whoa. Oh man, that was close. Walked a tightrope there. Okay. Oh great, look what's coming. Yeah, look, it gets untouched. Dork dad. Okay, I just clipped him with my banana. Somehow he got morphed up in front of me. Doesn't make sense. Okay, we gotta keep ourselves protected here. Not taking any chances, like none, zero. There's another one. Bringing this bad boy home. This must be crazy on the 200, huh, Eva? Like, it's crazy on this one. On that division, it must be like Heart Attack City. All right, we did it. Yeah. What's up, Never? How you doing, Jeffy? And Christian, thank you for joining me again. Wow, that was nuts. Okay. So, we got custom cars, custom characters, custom tracks, custom items. Everything's custom. We're looking good here. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to wrap it up after this little thing. There might be credits, so we'll watch those, then we'll book it and get out of here. I got basketball games that I wanna watch for now, but I'll be back real soon, guarantee you. No doubt about it, especially if new characters come out or items or whatnot.
I shall return like the Terminator.
I'd like to see custom weapons.
Custom weapons would be awesome, yes.
I mean, like, they're not just textures put over already made things.
No, like, real deal.
Like they do their own things.
Exactly. But that might be impossible to rewrite that. But never say never.
Wouldn't be, but no one's done it.
No. That might be a project for somebody out there. Make custom weapons that do their own killing or stoppage.
Yeah, but that would take a ton of scripting, and I don't think people in this community are up for that.
I don't know. There's some talented people out there. Okay. All right, here's the credits.
But in order to do that, you need to
hello, take Sally.
A weapon, design it.
Yes, that's right.
Mod all of its like actions and stuff and how it works.
Well, you know what?
Then you need to program it into the game and make it something you can.
That's what I mean. You have to rewrite it. I don't know if that's possible. But you know what I was saying? They should bring some of the Mario Kart arcade weapons. You know, that treble clef thing? That could be the instead of the speaker box or that beat stick. That'd be cool. That had shells too, right? And then it had that card thing.
Yeah.
You could use that. So that might be an idea, guys. If you're watching hackers, modders out there.
I want them to stop making mods of kid shows characters.
I
want to
see the Terminator as a playable character. Arnold. The T-800. Or whatever number he is. Bring him in. Riding a Harley. That'd be sweet. Instead of Waluigi, it could be Arnold. The Terminator. Alright. Any other ideas, Ava? For characters, well, they requested Geno from Super Mario All-Stars, 7 All-Star, whatever, what's that one called?
Super Mario RPG.
Yeah, the RPG game, there's a particular name to it though, 7 Stars, I think. They want Geno to be a playable character, that'd be cool. I still think Ninjai would be great to add. My son said Barney. I don't know if you should bring Barney though. You still want Barney, Miles? No, not anymore. How about Barbara Papa, Ava?
No. No.
No Barbara Papa. Okay, what about one of the Bubble Guppy guys, Miles? Yes, Bubble Guppies for my son.
Stop. Stop with the kid show characters.
Well, there are people that like kid shows.
Yeah, but we don't need it in our Mario game.
Okay, how about other video games? Undertale, that's a massive request from my daughter, Ava. If you guys can do an updated version of Papyrus or Sans, or what's the other one you wanted?
I never wanted another one.
No, didn't you want Gold Mama? Didn't you say that? No? Okay, just Sans and Papyrus.
Just
those two.
But nobody's done that. They just had these trash characters.
Trash characters. Well, I saw the guy that's doing all these new cartoon mods was working on Garfield.
By trashy, I mean the characters from kids shows.
I know.
Talking to you, mister, who keeps making
I know who we should bring in. Optimus Prime.
No,
make him a playable character.
We need to stop with that.
That guy's like the best hero ever.
He's not a hero.
Optimus, he's a hero. He died twice in the cartoon and in real movies.
Well, job.
He's fired. But he came back.
Sucks his job.
Okay, or
die.
Venom. Somebody can make Venom ultimate villain, I think. I like that guy.
If you're able to make.
Or let's do Hulk Hogan. The Hulkster.
Then you get sued.
Yeah, you get sued by Hulk Hogan. Definitely. Alright, rest in peace, Satoru. We're going to get out of here right after the end of this big finish coming up. I want to say a huge thank you for everyone that's watched this either now or in the future. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up like. Don't forget to subscribe. If you have a real 3DS, Switch, or Wii U, like I do, send me a friend request or a friend code. I'm also on the Xbox and PlayStation networks. And let me switch to my computer right after this is done. Real soon. Here we go. That's a massive trumpet finish.
It was a little
overdone. Yeah. Hmm. Nintendo wants Barney too. All right, if you got the time, check out my Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook group page. It's
stop
in the link.
Encouraging it, people.
Also, the description has the links for these mods available down below. You'll see it. Click it and make backups of whatever you're replacing, though, just in case you don't like the way it looks or whatever. And if you have the time, like I said, check out the Facebook, Snapchat, and Twitter pages. And if you are a friend or follower or a subscriber to any of that stuff that I mentioned, I know it's a lot. I really appreciate it. It's a ton of fun. And I want to thank you guys for that. And always, as I say every time, until next time, this is Game Drops and Pops with my daughter, Ava, and my son, Miles, saying, Miles, what is it? Peace. Later. Say bye, Ava.
Bye.
Can't hear you. Bye.
I don't know why I have to say bye.
It's just nice. It's polite.
But to who?
Just to everyone. Just say bye.
Nobody
say
cares.
Bye, everyone.
Nobody
cares. I care. Say bye, everyone. Miles, say
not
bye.
Goodbye.
I can't hear you, Miles.
Bye.
Bye. There. Finally got it out of the man. It's like pulling teeth. Peace. Later.
Bye.